I said, I placed my first implant about 30 years ago. At that time, we were seeing success rates of about 93%. We were waiting 6-8 months, sometimes longer, from the time we placed the implant till the time we put teeth on them. Today, with the improved technology, many times we can immediately put a tooth on the implant or put teeth on implants for a full jaw of teeth. And our success rates increased to 98%. The temporary may stay on for weeks or months before the permanent one is in place. Rarely is that ever done anymore, 6 or 8 months. The lady who just left here will have her permanent teeth in 2 months.